It's important to have the scud at the right consistency. If it's too dry, just add some water. Start your compressor and ready your scud gun. When spraying, use a good even stroke so that you get an even coating.
Kick you in the ass. Follow me into a solo. Remember that, kid? So what you wanna do?